Cold water immersion is one of the most common recovery strategies and used by 88% of French professional soccer teams. When performed after a soccer match, it can reduce our perception of pain, general fatigue, and minimize our performance decline. Welcome back, I'm Fred. Today we'll discuss how cold water immersion can facilitate recovery and performance. A study from the Journal of Science and Medicine in Sport compares the effectiveness of cold water immersion with hot and cold contrast and no treatment. The researchers found at 48 hours post-exercise, the cold water immersion group had lower muscle soreness and enhanced performance measures, including faster recovery of lower limb muscle strength and sprint time. A typical soccer match involves physical contact with opposing players and rapid acceleration and change of direction. These activities can lead to micro damage of our soft tissues, including our muscle. Muscle damage can lead to acute inflammation. One of the major benefits of cold water immersion is that cold temperature can reduce inflammation and improve swelling and pain. It can also redirect our blood flow from the periphery to the core. This can cause increased blood flow back to our heart and leading to improved cardiac efficiency and exercise performance. The protocol for cold water immersion can vary in terms of temperature and duration. But in general, the duration can last between 5 to 20 minutes at a temperature of 9 to 15 degrees Celsius. Referring to the comparison study from earlier, the participants performed a 2x 5-minute cold water immersion at 10 degrees Celsius. In between the set, they sat upright at a room temperature of 2.5 minutes. So what are the limitations? One study from the European Journal of Applied Physiology reviews the impact of cold water immersion on training effect. The study found training effect, such as increase in artery diameter, is 3x greater in the group that received no treatment versus the group that received cold water immersion. From the study, we can conclude that the natural increase in the temperature of working muscle can be critical for muscle regeneration, hypertrophy, and improved blood supply. In summary, cold water immersion can be used after competition to facilitate recovery and performance. During off-season training sessions, cold water immersion should be used with caution as it may disrupt the positive physiological adaptations from training. If you like the content from today's video, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. We will see you next time.